Thank you. everybody. I'm so super excited to see you tonight and to join me for this relax and restore sound meditation. I like to start with a little prayer. So if you place your hands in a prayer position in front of your heart and you repeat after me, I open my heart and my soul to all of the blessings the world, the universe, and God have for me. And whenever you're ready, just place your hands in a comfortable position. Be sure you're comfortable, either sitting or lying down. And now concentrate on your breath and just allow your breath to slowly move in and out and become aware of your body and notice if you're holding any tension any place in your body and start to think of allowing that tension to leave your body and allow the tension to just fade away. And if you start with your eyes, allow your eyes to sink deep into your head. Allow the muscles of your face to soften. You may want to drop your jaw open just slightly to relax all those muscles that are holding your jaw and from chewing and just, you know, sometimes having with TMJ or the tightening of the muscles, just allow your jaw to soften. And then as you come down your neck and your shoulders, allow any tension to just flow down your arms and out the tips of your fingers and just to relax. As you come down your torso and your back, allow any tension or any muscles that are tight, ask that they relax and just let go. And then as you come down to your hamstrings, the back of your thighs, your knees, and your calves, allow those muscles to just relax. Your ankles, all the little muscles around those bones, allow them to relax into your feet, and even your toes, allow them to relax. So from the tops of your head to the tips of your toes, allow your whole body to just kind of sigh and relax. And now imagine there is this beautiful golden light that emanates from very deep within you. And this beautiful golden light fills your entire body. It grows and it fills every cell, every atom of your body. And it brings this beautiful golden light throughout your body, your head, your hands, your feet. Every cell is just glowing with this beautiful, beautiful golden light. And this light brings health, it brings strength, it brings beauty. It just warms your heart, your soul, and you just shine. And now allow that beautiful light to join with the sounds of the singing bowls and allow the sounds to carry you to a wonderful journey and allow them to heal whatever is ready to heal. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
do not need to force anything. You just need to wake up each day, show up, be grateful, and do that which you are guided to work on. Keep following the path of your heart. Keep yourself grounded. Avoid procrastination at all costs in relation to any ideas and inspirations you are receiving, as they hold meaning to your journey moving forward. Remember, you truly matter. So keep being true to you and love the beautiful soul you are even more. Daniel Elena Ellis. And now place your right hand over your heart and your left hand over your right hand, and ask that all the love in your heart radiate and expand into every cell of your body. And ask that this love from your heart joins with that beautiful golden light that emanates from very deep within you. And ask that this love and this light fills every cell of your body, and that this love and this light surrounds you and holds you and protects you, and that this love and this light is with you all of the time and is there to love, care, and hold you and protect you. And if there's any extra love and light, allow that to fill this room and allow this room to glow with this love and this light. And then allow any extra love and light to go out into the world and beyond. And may this love and this light heal whatever is ready to heal. Thank you so much for joining me this evening for this sound meditation with Tibetan singing bowls. I want to thank the Yonkers Public Library and the John C. Hart Memorial Library for sponsoring this event. The next one is the Wednesday before Christmas from 7 to 8. And I look forward to seeing you then. And then into the new year, we're going to be the fourth Wednesday of each month. So please, I'm so excited whenever you can join me. I just send hugs and kisses to everyone. And I will play bowls for a few minutes now as we go out, and then I will end with the chimes. Thanks again for coming. Namaste.